Wichita is extending its drought restrictions right now. The water level at Cheney Lake continues to drop. The city also plans to start issuing fines to people who violate the restrictions. Wichita is currently in stage two of its drought response plan. Stage two restrictions are extended until the water levels start to go back up. It will move to stage three if things get worse, and that would mean no watering of lawns and non-vegetable gardens and no private pool use, among other restrictions.